Y'all should be excited today. There's a big event going on today in Toronto. Anybody know what it is? Who's coming back to Toronto tonight? Yes, Spurs and Raptors tonight. Anyway, I'll get back to that in a second. But I have a question for y'all. What is the most powerful weapon that you have on you right now?
Your tongue.
Oh, I heard it already. Who?
Your tongue.
Your tongue? There you go, the tongue. Yeah, the mind, but the tongue is the most powerful weapon you have on you because it is the power of life and death. What comes out of your tongue can either speak something that's most positive, you can encourage that person and they can go and feel good about themselves. Or you can spit some serious venom from your tongue and you can make a person feel like garbage, absolute crap, you know what I mean? And at the same time, we can pour what we say in our tongue and we can put it into social media and we can put it in our posts and what we post on Facebook. Oh, sorry, that's middle-aged people Facebook, right? Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. What you say means a lot. Now going back to the Spurs and the Raptors, right? Now you have Kawhi Leonard. What's most popular about Kawhi Leonard other than his game? He says nothing. All we know about it is that crazy laugh he had in his intro speech when he first came to Toronto. So he doesn't say much on post. But then you have DeMar DeRozan. And whenever he says something on his mind, he just spits it out. Like in the All-Star game, I think last year, he said something about dealing with something with mental illness. And it created such a worldwide attention because it brought attention to mental illness. And a lot of people were encouraged with what he said. Even he brought out an Instagram post yesterday or a couple days ago, and it said, some say the same, most change, others will fold on you. And it was just one sentence, and it says a lot. It made you think, right? But anyway, this is going to my song called Speak Life. Because you want to speak words of life because it will encourage others. And what you speak, you put it into existence. So I have a course, and it goes, when I write, when I post, every opportunity make the most, speak life. But I need you guys' participation in this, all right? So when I say, when I write, when I post, every opportunity make the most, speak life, I want you to say speak life, all right? So here we go. When I write, when I post, every opportunity make the most, speak life.
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 Alright, I'll just let you know I'm not a new school rapper. I mean, I'm not Drake or I don't even know some artists, right? But I'm not old school like old Grandmaster Flash. I'll bring a little Wu-Tang into this, alright? A little something here. Anyway. Man, social media is getting a little out of control. So much stuff on nowadays, I don't even want to check it out. But anyway, I don't want to speak negative. I want to speak life in every situation. So here we go. The whole world weeks of frustration. Mix that with a bunch of impatience. More hot than Trump inauguration. Civil unrest leads to altercation. Hate on Facebook, regular rotation. Some opinionated miseducation. Make me want to know I take a vacation. From any kind of social media relation. But I gotta shine a light in this nation. Not quick to respond and have patience. Both words that'll give adoration to the Lord and the ruler of creation. Christ in my life and salvation. Worldly ways I did a migration. Negativity is no appreciation. Speaking life in every situation. When I write, when I post, every opportunity made the most to speak life. Speak life. Speak life. Speak life. like, when I write, when I post, every opportunity makes the most. Let's speak life. Speak life. Speak life. Speak life. Ladies and gentlemen, class is in session. Hope you're ready for a 2-minute lesson. Being a teacher is not my profession. But social media really got me stressing. So much negative and not enough blessing. More baloney than a delicatessen. Always trying to make the best impression. Sometimes a bit too confession. Remember, conscience was impressing. So much negative leads to depression. I got an issue.